Hey guys, it's Dante here. In this video I'm gonna show you how you can make this cool effect that is a 3D camera smooth movement. But before we go right into the tutorial, something that I wanna say really quick is that I'm so sorry. I know I was supposed to bring the PowerPoint video, but I've been sick these few days, and hopefully the next week I will bring the PowerPoint video, and the only thing I could do is record this tutorial. Oh, and something that I also wanna say is that I'm preparing a giveaway when we reach 3K here with shakes, presents, transitions, tutorials, projects, and a lot of free stuff. So let's get the 3K subscribers. Now let's go to the tutorial. Once we have our picture in the timeline, the first thing that we're gonna do is add these markers. So to have those markers, move your stick to anywhere in the timeline, and you only will need to click here in this option, and there will appear the marker. Then you just have to double click on it, and you can type anything you want. This marker will let you know that in that point something has to happen. So now, as you can see, I have my markers here, and they together make the sentence "walk through fire for you." It's because it's the lyrics of the song. Okay, so now the next thing we're gonna do is add texts. We're gonna add text layers as much markers we have. In this case I have 4, then I will have to add 4 text layers. Don't forget to cut your text around their markers. Now you type what you have to type. In my case is walk through, the next one is fire, and blah blah, you get it. Okay, once you've done that, now you will have to select all your layers except the audio and turn out the 3D mode. Now we're gonna add a 3D camera. Feel free to copy my settings and also create a null. Turn on the 3D mode to that null. So after that we sign our camera to our null, and now we can proceed to play with the texts. Turn on the view for your first text, and then click here and one view, change it to 2 views horizontal. Now we can see that we have the view on top. This will make our work easier. Now select your text and reposition it anywhere you want. That's on you and where you want it to be. In my case I'm going to put here. Don't be afraid to get help from the top view that is in your left in this case. Now you will have to do this with all your texts. Once you have done that, the next thing is in our null, we're gonna press P in our keyboard. We're gonna click the clock here in position and where we want the movement starts. Then go almost in the middle of the 2 markers, and then we're gonna move the position to the first text. You can also play with the position of the frames, and then select your frames and press F9 in your keyboard, and go to your graph, and we're gonna make a smooth movement. You can follow me how I'm doing this graph, but you can play around with the graph as much as you want till you like the result. Once you are happy with the result, the next thing is that we're gonna create a new null, and we're gonna turn out the 3D mode to that new null, and we're gonna assign our previous null with this new one we just created. Now it's the same thing as the previous one. A tip that I can give you, start the second movement before the first movement finish. This will make it look smoother, trust me. And we're gonna move the position to the next text that in this case is fire. You can also play with the position of the text layer and not only with the camera. And well, now the same thing, select your frames, press F9, go to your graph, and make a smooth graph till you are happy. Okay, so now to fix this kind of like problem that we have when we went so far that we can see that the picture is kind of cut it, something that we can do is click on our picture and put it a little bit in the back, and after that we're gonna increase till it fits almost the whole screen. Well, and that way it will solve it. Once you're done with all the camera movements, something that you can add is animations for the text. There are a lot of tutorials about it. I'm gonna let you some tutorials here in the description so you can add them. I have my own animation, so I'm going to add to my text. And well, that's almost everything you have to know for make this 3D camera smooth movement. And well, for finish, you can add like some details or some more things. Like the background, you can add particulars, you can add optical layers, and well, add more stuff if you want. And well, it will finish with something like this. Then you can pre-compose all your layers except the audio, of course. And after that, you can well add your shakes, your transitions, whatever you want. And well, this is how it finished. Something that you can also do is change those texts for pictures, for, I don't know, photos, for another things, and it will still look good. Again, as I said it at first, I'm preparing a giveaway for the 30k subscribers here and 20k on Instagram. So please don't forget to subscribe, leave a like, and well, let me know if you have a question. I will try to answer, and stay tuned for the next videos.